Alright, 3, 2, 1. Put this in my place and Tells of Destiny. Yeah. Get with the persona. Click on the speedrun? It's not speedrun. It's not a speedrun, man. Welcome. I hope my mic is on. Can you hear me, persona? It's more of a counter. I'm not speedrunning. We don't know speedruns around these parts. The mic checked. Let me know if you hear me, persona. Not afraid of checking. It's so long just to get to 500 points. Maybe I can't afford it. Okay, my mic is on. Alright. Well, gotta throw a point. That was not responding, but no, that's what it is. The life reset here, and whenever I could get to 200. And it's a pretty slow count to 200, though. Let's sit there. Yo, know, like, that ingredient on the left side, the fork, that thing drops a little faster than the other two ingredients. I gotta keep juggling them, you know? Especially around this area.
This is Dennis G, and you're listening to
God damn. I need an energy drink. Something, man. Oof. I know it's pretty rough gameplay for you guys watching, but like, you know, this is the gameplay, man. Like, I gotta beat the game like 10 times to get like maximum score. I could probably do it. It is doable. Gotta stay focused. But like, man, it's rough. Then again, I feel like part of my job IRL is like wrapping up straps and stuff, making sure that the workplace is nice and neat. So I'm used to like tedious tasks, man. I'm so used to this stuff. But as the game is like, the game series in general, I know it's very repetitive, but you know, there's always modern mode. For those really trying to get into the series, if you play the Game Boy, like Advanced Game Watch series, dude, just play modern. Don't worry too much about classic. Classic can get boring. I understand. Understood. I think I'm playing modern Parachute, but aside, that game is hella fun. I like seeing colorful games. Colorful and distinguishable. I mean, why do you think I like Mario Kart at one point? Well, Mario Kart 8. Specific. Because it's colorful and stuff. Grabs your attention. Be casual. Casually competitive. If I had to find myself, I'd probably be casually competitive. Because I don't know if I'm like good enough to reach the top with like well-known games. So I know these series is like pretty niche. No one knows about the Game & Watch series in 2023. But it's what got you guys, you know, handheld gaming in general, besides the mobile department, you know. First, liked handheld games because I don't know if anybody's old enough to remember Tiger Electronics. Those things were rough. I still have mine. My Mortal Kombat Tiger Electronic. It's like I have my Game & Watch Donkey Kong 2, but it's not really working properly. It's whatever. I have it emulated. It's all good. I can play it on PC. Like better controls. Hog. Is a mechanical keyboards for the win. Man, I remember my first wrote the next points on Game Boy Galleries Vermin. I was using pad, and I was using just the D-pad alone. Bro, my thumbs were like aching. That's why I switched over to keyboard, and it took me a while to get used to. There's two buttons. Whenever you assign your left and your B button, it should be good. Should be well. I'm trying to do the math right now in my head. I think it's like 15 minutes to reach 1,000. If we do the full 1,000, full 99 points. 999 points, sorry. Yeah, 999 points. It'd be like 15 minutes around there. Let's pick up. Especially around the 600, 700. We almost flubbed there. See, when we're all dropping at the same time, when we let's go... Yeah, since he unforks it, let's go left. Playing the main version of this game, you want to go left if they're, like, dropping in a straight line. So you can catch them all that way. Here comes the fun part. I wonder if I could, like, I score on from Galaxy's website. I know that page is actually pretty rough too. I mean, it's not like you could edit your scores or remove your scores once you submitted it. You can't remove it in highscore.com, but not on From Galaxy's. I could have sworn like I found like another website which I could post high scores, but I really forgot about it. I really did. They have a nice website. Whatever. Using this in the meantime. Holding 3,000 over here. Until I play hard mode, that's gonna be fun. For this game, there's gonna be four ingredients I need to juggle. You're gonna see me like rushing like all across the map over here, rather than just holding center. It's gonna be a tad more engaging. Yeah, 3,000, nice. Even if I get 4,000, I'm gonna keep going until, like, I mess up. But I completely lost all my lives. It's fine. I keep going. Long journey, man. 15 minutes per, like, session is rough. Track has a lot of cowbells. It's a music track. A lot more cowbells. Dude, if only I could have my VTuber model out, but like, I got like no space for it. I don't want to block the gameplay or anything. Most of the time. It'd be nice if I could have it in the background somewhere. But, I don't know. I don't know how much I'd have to animate just to do that. Usually I just don't like putting any- you can put something on the background of the little time, of the timer to my right here. You could put like a background image, but like, I don't know, it just does not look good. I think having like this black background is already fine. As you can see the numbers and stuff. You can see whatever I typed in there. Let's see the spots. Ooh, man, I tell you. Said it's very, very doable. I just gotta think like it's like 10 separate games, even though they kind of like share a life. So you reach the 200 and 500 point. Like, I could lose 2 lives right now, right? And yeah, I'll be in the danger zone, but once I reach 500, like, I get 2 of my lives back. It is. It's a very rewarding thing, so. You know, keep that in mind. You're gonna try to go on the road to get that max point, and it's very, very doable. I mean, I don't know how many people got max point in Twin Galaxy, but it was quite a lot, so it's like, it's definitely doable. By the way, this is all one attempt. I never changed my attempt. This is actually my first attempt. So, there's that. Nothing of value has lost here. This is a pretty long game, man, I swear. Where is it? But you know. Imagine cooking for 2 hours? Oh wait. Seems like a normal thing, right? Seems like a normal thing. You know, some things are like, I notice a preparation and then like actual cooking and stuff like that, man. I'm up to 500, man. As long as I get to go to 500, I feel a little bit better, because at least the game is a little faster. I don't believe you're just starting us out. He was like, oh shoot. No, I'm not going to have any more bonuses. Well, so, get gooder. Get gooder, stay in the center. And go to the one where you think it's going to drop first. You see him going in a straight line like that, go to the left one. Go for the sausage. It's a big sausage, man. All I gotta go for. Yeah, it's going faster. Heck yeah. I'm ready. I'm ready. Jesus, where my finger's gonna fall off from here. Ugh. Bro, what if my antivirus like pops in the middle of this? I don't want to take a hit right now, because maybe if we're like around the 800, 900 points, I wouldn't mind taking the hit, but preferably when we reach the when we roll into back to zero again. Oh man, I don't mind. Up there. I'm so used to the freaking this game being fast and then gonna be abysmally slow again. Oh man, what if this game requires you to like press A? What? Bro, that's gonna be stressful, man. Good thing they made it this way. Or just, you know, autoflux for you, man. Like Vermin. They actually could have made it a lot more harder, or like the left side will be your directionals, which goes left and right, and the other one will be your left mallet and your right mallet. Bro, that's gonna be really stressful, man. Oh, I'm glad you didn't make that. It'll be a lot more engaging, yeah. At least you had to press the button now. Instead of just hovering over, and it just does it for you, like right here. Be a lot more challenging. Made the hour mark, that's cool, I guess. What's up, Spiker? Well, Spiker, I have to do this like, can't do math right now. I'm reaching towards the 4,000 points, so, I need to play this game six more times. Around there, six or five more times. Because this game does not have a 1,000 digit. It will roll over back to zero once I reach 1,000 points. But it adds up. It adds up towards the end. Especially if we get our game over screen. It'll show you a real score. But if you play the modern versions, yeah, it'll have that 4-digit, which means you're not gonna have those bonuses. Those life res those one-ups, those life resets. No. Only got it in, well, the first round, quote unquote. Bro, I'm afraid of looking outside. I think it's dark right now, dude. Oh shoot! Okay, I could take that. That could happen. Darkish for me. You're in the West Coast, right? Okay, yeah. Like around 5, heading towards 6-ish. I don't know. That's like 5:30. I have to look in the corner of my eye. It's like, yeah, it's 5:30. Hella dark right now. Gotta close the windows. Rather have it night at 9, true. I mean, it was like that during the summer. Freaking 8 o'clock and it's there's still like a sunset. It pissed me out, man. Meanwhile, every hour is a cold hour. Do you have to deal with snow in your area, Spiker? We're like we're practically living in the desert, even if we have all hills. Not to deal with snow here. Part or not much. Okay. Oh yeah, it's like Cali. Dude, I want to visit Sacramento. We've always visited, like very rarely is San Francisco. We haven't been there in a long time, but I want to check out Sacramento and like just NorCal in general at some point. I don't know. I don't go out as much, Spiker. I don't go where my parents go. You know how much? except snow, right? I don't know. Oh, Big Bear. Dude, I've yet to visit Big Bear. And I don't know, man. I'm out here cooped up in my room and I don't really have local friends anymore, man. I don't know. I'm a lonely man. As Isekai in the Twitch as an e-girl. I don't know. Oh, yeah. I've seen those clips. Homelessness. I'm sorry, man. It's kind of everywhere, really. It's actually pretty sad. In a horrible way. That's why, man, look, streaming is a luxury. This whole, like, getting fame, getting rich quick, bro, it's a luxury. If it happens, it happens. Or you're already rich by default. It's just how it is. Bruce gear? Oh, I'm sorry, man. That's Chris gear, though. I'm sorry that you got stuff stolen for you, man. That's messed up. Oh, you mean your work? Oh, okay. Okay. That's fine. I mean, that's not fine. I didn't read that correctly. Yeah. Okay. So I'm in my last life, but there is a life reset at around 200. I just hope I don't flub it up. Really sad. I mean, I already reached my goal. It doesn't really matter from here. But I keep going. Keep going. Look, keep going, man. My very, very last breath, or my eyes twitch like a maniac. Hey, Mario McFly went to the future. Yo, back to the future, huh? Damn. I would like to visit the future. I would like to see future Vix. To see, like, if I have my own place and stuff. I don't know, man. Would be nice. But if I had to like visit my past self, dude, I would just tell myself like, look, man, just say yes to her. That's all I can say, man. That's all I'll say from here. Just say yes to her, man. Gotta have someone by my side, but you know what? Hey, we're here. We gaming. Things happen for a reason. Who knows? She might be like cuckoo crazy and stuff. And I wouldn't even know. Seems like I'm pain, dude. Wish I had the answer, man, but look, if it comes to that point where I can't stream anymore, I'll still game somehow. I'll still find a way. I'll still find a way. Heck, I might even buy me a PS6. And just stream whatever we have on there. Like, I'll find a way to bring you guys something at least. For the VTubing arc, it's gonna be gone for a bit, but until I get my stuff together and yeah, I'll still be here. I'll still have a presence in Twitch somehow. Have another thing. Love event. Sorry, man. The second thing, man, it's like, bro, you have people coming over, man. Friends and just random people. But the thing is, like, I'm so afraid of, like, kind of just plugging my Twitch, like, everywhere. I don't know, man. I get it, though. I respect the hustle, but it's not me. I think one of my biggest regrets right now is to, like, why did I stop playing on, like, my oldest account? I was like, I don't know, man. I just want to leave behind, like, a legacy. Let's put it out there. Yeah, I could cash in and sell it for thousands of dollars. Like, that would pay tuition, but it's like, I don't know, man. Oh, you're streaming off Wi-Fi? Oof, man. Hey, man, I was there. I streamed off Wi-Fi too, man. Back then. Back in my laptop days. Was just mainly on my Nintendo console. Sometimes I could play a fighting game, but, like, man, it stutters. Because, you know, laptop and streaming, it... Like, if you're streaming off a laptop, you gotta be playing on a console. You have to be playing on a gaming console. There's absolutely no way in the long term it's gonna work out. I've done that. Like, I wish I streamed my Brig gameplay back then. Back in, like, season 20-something? Yeah, around the 20s. The early 20s. Let's say, like, season 21. Dude, my Brig... In season 21 was popping off because I got like diamond in like all my counts, man. I could keep going, but oh no, I just got bored. Stop climbing. I missed that brick too, and it was like during when Roll Key was out too. I didn't care. It was popping, man. My stunts be on point. My flails also be on point, man. But I missed that brig. But hey. Hey, it's Kiriko! Back to being a Mercy Man again. Back to Season 8 Vix. Where I finally reached Diamond. Granted, I had to get some help. No. Actually, no, I was carried by the Moth meta. Yeah. Season 8 was, like, the Moth meta. I was there, chat. I wish I streamed it, but, you know. I only did a few sessions before, like, my laptop just poops on itself. Okay. Good to say connected. If you're like, if you're playing on Wi-Fi, it is pretty rough because there is definitely some latency problems. You'd rather be plugged in directly. And this goes for gaming consoles too. You just plug in directly. You don't even deal with Wi-Fi, man. It's rough. Only if you could do it. It's a lot more recommended. Have all the Wi-Fi adapters in the world, but nah, just be plugged in, man. A lot easier. You don't have to enter any passcodes. Because you're already plugged in. Dude, I'm barely paying attention to the game. Am I actually gonna reach 5,000? Dude, I'm not paying attention. Oh, jeez. No, 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 we made it, we made it. Yeah, we're heading towards 5,000 right now. Because, like, reaching... It's gonna take you around, like, 15 minutes to get to 1,000 points in this game. So, yeah, we're on the right track. See, this is why I have a counter. This is why I do time splits. I'm not a speedrunner, right? Hashtag not a speedrunner. I need it so I can keep track of where I am, because it's a very, very long count to 10. And I don't want to lose track of that. They were wired in a standalone connection. Okay. Okay, well, that's good. So you're wired in. Internet speeds. Okay. That's good. Wait, I had to, like, look down kind of at chat because that's where it's catched up. And I don't want to click away. Not yet, anyways. Just give me another hour. But we'll get there. I'm getting there, ma'am. I don't know. Oh yay! This game is finally exciting. And just drop like flies. You guys like Carvin? Bro, these ingredients are like so burnt, man. Like, I'm just talking about realism sense. Like, they don't even exist. They're just like, we're just juggling dust at this point. The remains, the bones, man. We're juggling bones. But like, no, the modern version of Chef, it's a lot more, quote unquote, realistic, because items can get burned. And you have to feed it to this Yoshi following you and stuff. It's pretty cool and unique and cute at the same time. I like it. I wouldn't mind max scoring that at some point. No, it's a little tougher. Has unique controls, so it's gotta get ready for that. Because you have to switch sides on where you want to juggle, too. But let's just say the one in the far to the left here, you had to press B in order to switch sides to your left side. Because your back cannot be against a wall like this in the modern version. I did play it yesterday on stream. Pretty sure I did. When I was like waiting for Gene and saw her session yesterday or last night, it's pretty fun. A lot more engaging because you actually have to feed somebody, which is a Yoshi. A little challenging. Huh? I actually could have had multiple records, man. But I don't know, man. I would like to hit the magical 3,000 in like all games. That'd be cool. But I don't wanna stress myself about this game. No, I do want to get into like actual arcade games like Donkey Kong Jr. or like Galaga at some point. I am playing Galaxian, which is the prequel to Galaga, but I've been playing for like nearly a week and a half. Ever since when I beat my personal best, so. See, it's hard to keep track. This is why I'm not a speedrunner. I'm not a speedrunner, guys. I already hit like 2 points, and I'm like, oh, I'm supposed to like split. That's alright, it's whatever. It's a rough estimate, man. I don't know, the kind of speedrunning I want to go into is like just Mario Kart in general, I guess, maybe. Oh, fuck. Ooh, I'm flubbing. I'm flubbing, because this game gets slower as soon as you hit the score reset over there. It's abysmally slow. I'll get through it. I mean, a good indicator is that just look at the right side every 15 minutes, right? This is when the split easy happens. I was down by like, I don't know how many seconds, but all good. Oh gosh. Dude, I'm barely paying attention to screen. It does help talking to you guys a lot. The reason why I was so hesitant to post my score on this game is I paused like right at the end. I was about to pause, like, nah, that doesn't seem right. Anyways, like, if I run back and I already have more than half the score anyways. Or I'm headed towards the half. More than twice the score. Oh, I'm good, man. I could actually reach it. It would be a sweet caveat leading towards my school semester. But that I could just maybe try Parachute or like the other games. Maybe we'll see. No rush. It's gonna be like, I forgot which one. Yeah, there we go. It's gonna be one of those. I think it was like stuck in the line. This game does get faster around like the 600 to 800 range. I know I keep repeating myself, but it does. So it's just, I want to get there sooner. That is rough, man. This is this game. Game of patience, once you already find out how it works and stuff. It's gonna be quite a parachute month. Oh yeah, there is this one game called Parachute, and just catch people, land your boat, as pretty much an entire city, I guess, underneath the boat, because I don't know how, like, even more than, like, 10 people fits in a tiny boat, but, you know, that's how that game works, man. Can I accept that reality, despite how absurd that is? It's a video game. I definitely want that run back for Overwatch tonight, man. I want it. I want it so badly. I want to get back to playing Overwatch some more. It would be nice if I could get out of Diamond this season, but I don't know how many days we have left. We probably don't have enough time. And next season, I'm going to focus on my Vex account. Man, I wish to live in a universe where, like, We got good Nintendo netplay, man. I would like to play Smash again, but like, man, it's just, I don't know. And literally, like, an emulator can, like, outdo you. It's, I don't know what else to say, bro. No idea. Gotta be careful from there. Ugh. Wait. No! Oh, freaking hell. Uh-oh. Ooh, I'm in a danger zone. Sweating bullets here. Make it. Thank you. All right. Seven. Freaking big sigh of relief there, man. Ooh. Yo, Murs, thanks for the follow, man. Like I said, thanks for the follow. I'm trying to... I guess, like, look, I've already crushed my goal at 4,000. I'm, like, 6,335 right now. So, yeah. Almost there. I'm almost at max score. I guess I'm heading there. Might as well, right? Might as well go all the way. John Madden. Let's go all the way, man. The heck? Pull from a radio? A radio's pulling out from a radio. That's kind of funny. This is part of the music track. I don't know. I'll tell you this much, my wrist is crying right now. Please make it stop. Fingers. My finger's kind of dying. Almost there, though. It's only an hour more. He'll make it. Oh, wow. That would have been really bad. I let that thing drop and then we hear the ding. Dinglings. Possible to reach to like the 3 hour mark. I don't know. This does feel like an insanely like long game, man. I know, almost there. The worst part of like going this long, man, like, dude, you just zone out. I was like, oh. Oh. That's what it feels like to work in a fast food chain. Probably not. And what just like, what just serve our customers like burnt burgers, man? And they're not even burnt. It's just air at this point. You're just juggling air. I don't know, man. Sucks when your food gets burnt, man. The worst feeling. God dang it. Food, man. Our pal tunnel is like really building up right now. Probably can't even feel my wrists after this. Okay. What? Oh. How did I miss? How did I miss? Okay. Man, three more rounds. Go. two rounds. Bro, I'm like pissing my screen right now, dude. I was just so intense. It was like, man, we're kind of almost at the final moments here. Just 2,000 more points. Another 30 minutes. Roughly. Already 40 minutes left. I'm gonna remember to back off to all the way to the right before it hits the recess the counter. So if I can make it to the all around here. Man, I'm almost there. Oh, my freaking head hurts, man. Ugh. I think I gained like an additional 10 ages, man. By playing this game. I wonder, why do you do this, Vex? I don't know. Just, it'd be nice. Oh no. Ooh. Mine just blanked out. I was like, god damn it. Gotta be at this point too. Alright. Oh. No way. Come on, man. I'm cracking. No! Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me, man. Yeah, man. Fuck, man. God damn it. Guess I'm not done with this game yet, guys. I kinda had this feeling, man. God, man. And yeah, I beat my goal, but I didn't get max score, man. I was right there, but like, nah, I need to sleep, man. I just need to sleep. It sucks, man. I was just right there. Dude, I lost all feeling on my freaking, like, my fingers, man. Like, I couldn't move. Like, I literally just couldn't move. Like, my fingers just stopped moving and shit, man. God damn it, man. You're right there. I hate when that happens, man. I hate it. I'm sorry, guys. I know I should be hyped. It's like, you know, I cracked my freaking. It was like, God, man, like, I really wanted it, but. Such a bummer, man. It really is a bummer.